Welcome to online classes.
Hi children. Good morning. How are you children? I think all are fine. My name is T. I. Shabdi working as Samanda Pali Kesudevi in Anandapur district. We'll tell you. Observe this number. T is called
Next, sixth one.
power of minus n equals to 1 by a to the power of n. Next, seventh one, a to the power of n equals to 1 by a to the power of minus n. These are laws of exponents. One time, I repeat another time. 1, a to the power of m into a to the power of n equals to a to the power of m plus n, a to the power of m by a to the power of n equals to a to the power of m minus n. Third one, a to the power of 0 equals to 1. Fourth one, a to the power of m whole to the power of n equals to a to the power of m n. Fifth one, a by b whole to the power of minus n equals to b by a whole to the power of m. Sixth one, a to the power of minus n equals to 1 by a to the power of n. Seventh one, a to the power of n equals to 1 by a to the power of minus n. Now I will discuss the laws of exponents one by one. First law of exponent is a to the power of n into a to the power of n equals to a to the power of n plus n. We can take example 2 to the power of 4 into 2 to the power of 5 equals to, here 2 is base, 4 is exponent. Here 2 is base and 5 is exponent. Here loss of exponent 1 is 2 to the power of 4 plus 5. That equals to 2 to the power of 4 plus 5. How much? 9. That is the answer. 2 to the power of 9. Here 9 is exponent. 2 is base. We can take another example. 3 to the power of minus 4 into 3 to the power of minus 6. Here base is equal. Exponents are different. Addition of two exponents. 3 to the power of minus 4, addition of two exponents. 3 to the power of, addition of two negative powers is also negative. Negative 6 plus 6 for 10. Minus 10. Here, minus 10 is exponent. 3 is the base. Next, second one. Loss of exponent, second law. A to the power of m whole to the power of n equals to a to the power of m n. We take one example. 2 cube whole to the power of 6 equals to 2 to the power of multiplication of 2 exponents. Here, 3 into 6. That equals to 2 to the power of 3, 6, 18. Here, 18 is the exponent. 2 is base. Now, we take another example of loss of exponent, second law. 2 to the power of minus 4 whole to the power of 3. That is equals to 2 to the power of minus 4 into 3. Multiplication of 2 exponents. That equals to 2 to the power of 4, 3 is 2. 2 to the power of minus 2. Here, minus 2 is exponent, 2 is base. Third one. A by B, 4 to the power of m equals to a to the power of m by b to the power of m. Here, we take our example. 4 by 5 by 2 4 to the power of 3 equals to, we divide the exponent numerator by denominator. 5 to the power of 3 by 2 to the power of 3. We take another example. 7 by 3 4 to the power of 5. That equals to, power is distributed by numerator by denominator. 7 to the power of 5 by 3 to the power of 5. A to the power of n by a to the power of n
1 by 10 to the power of n. Now we can take one example.
Complete this homework.